Look, I know what you think about the way Jenna treats me, but we have a thing.
Yeah, you love her and she ignores you.
That's a thing.
Yeah, a thing that should be removed. Like, I mean, wouldn't you want to be with somebody who at least reciprocates your feelings?
Yes, I mean, like who? God knows I could use the practice.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
Hey. Am I interrupted?
No, not at all.
Look at you. Has anybody ever told you to make an adorable couple?
Yeah, right.
Don't forget about it. Don't, baby, don't, baby, don't let it go. No, baby, no, baby, don't get it now. Don't, baby, don't let it go.
Yeah, I know what this is.
Just let it die with no goodbyes. Details don't matter, we both pay the price. Tears in my eyes, you know sometimes it be like that, baby. Nothing comes close to what we had. It perseveres. Then people can't forget it. How big we used to did it. There's only one me and you, and how we used to shine. No matter who you go through, we are one. That's a fact that you can't deny. So baby, we just can't let the fight pass us by. Forever we'd both regret it. So don't forget about late nights, laying in the dark and waking up inside my arms. Boy, you always be in my heart. And I can see it in your eyes, you still want it. So don't forget about it. I'm just speaking from experience. Nothing can compare to your first 2 months. So I hope this will remind you.
I have a daughter.
You're kidding.
Pascal came to see me today and she brought her to see me.
Pascal, the girl from...
Prague.
Oh, God, you're not kidding.
She and Chloe, that's her name. And God, Carla, she's so beautiful. They're in New York on a layover and they're going back to Europe.
I think I may actually be speechless.
I just can't let her leave like this. I mean, I want to get to know my little girl a police for a little while.
Well, yeah, I mean, what's the option, right?
About us, I mean.
Right, of course, well, it's our specialty. Timing. But you, you should go. I'll lock up. I have, emergency key. Gotten pretty good at saying goodbye to you, Aaron.